Amendment 2010 is our promise to keep you informed about the races and issues that matter to you this election season. And this afternoon, West Palm Beach Mayor Lois Frankel says she wants to run for a third term. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. But before she prints up new campaign signs, the city charter needs to be changed. As Terry Parker explains live from West Palm Beach, that's where you come in. Terry?
Well, the move to give Lois Frankel another run as mayor took off today with supporters of a petition drive launching that petition. And the move is to change the city charter so that Frankel can run again.
The committee to change the city charter announced its petition drive Thursday, calling the initiative a way of giving voters a choice.
Giving the voters the option to extend the term of the mayor of the city of West Palm Beach from 2 to 3 terms.
The committee started gathering signatures right away. They'll need almost 6,000 to put the question on November's ballot. The mayor who would benefit from the charter change is Lois Frankel, whose 2-term run is set to expire in March.
You know, I love my job. I love being mayor, but I'm gonna do this job 100% till March, and really whatever the voters decide is fine with me.
Supporters of keeping Frankel in office say it would be good for the city economically. No valuable time lost for a new mayor to learn the ropes.
A mayor needs a long time to get something going, especially if they're going to do it with community input.
Not everyone agrees. Commissioner Molly Douglas has already filed to run. She says the committee supporting the charter change is well-intentioned, but...
I think they're badly informed, and I'm so sorry that this effort is going to take away from the effort of getting our very serious deficit addressed.
But committee members insist this is all about giving voters a choice.
If this passes and Lois Frankel wants to run again, then the voters have a choice. Do they like what she's doing or do they not like what she's doing? There'll be other people running. They can vote for them if they want.
And here's an interesting twist. We've heard that former U.S. Congressman Mark Foley has been interested in joining the race, and I called him today and he said, well, he's been approached by people, he's flattered, and he's not ruling it out, but he says he wants to watch and see what happens with this petition drive before he makes any decision. Now, they have until August 1st to get almost 6,000 signatures on the petition. If they get that many, then they can put the ballot question on there, and then it'll be up to voters to decide whether or not they will let Frankel run for a third term. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25.